The best known government responses to the UFO question were the much publicized U.S. Air Force's Project Blue Book and the Condon Report. In spite of the Air Force's public statements to the contrary, a close examination of the evidence in these reports indicates that some UFOs are extraterrestrial spacecraft, and that the purpose of these reports was to act as public relations cover-ups rather than scientific studies. This document, recovered from the FBI's secret file, shows that during this time period there were over 150 sightings of UFOs over sensitive U.S. military installations. Many of these sightings fit the standard disc-shaped UFO description and were reported by more than one reliable witness. These recently released secret CIA UFO files indicate intense government interest in the military potential of UFOs. These files establish that the CIA had agents all around the world gathering information on UFOs. We will reveal formerly classified secret documents which clearly demonstrate that the government has knowledge of the extraterrestrial origin of some UFOs and is trying to keep this fact secret. The United States military knew of the reality of flying saucers and deliberately kept it a secret.
Cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry.
You are seeing an unidentified flying object. It is not a hoax. It is real. The film was taken by Leland Hansen while filming Catalina Island from a helicopter. Mr. Hansen was a professional photographer working for the United States Navy.
Faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught them yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. Rider floated on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways, they are with us, you will ride. Trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yo.
Yippee-yi-yay.
we must first understand our place in the universe. Our sun is only one of over 150 billion stars in our galaxy, the Milky Way. There are billions and billions of galaxies in the universe. If only one star in every million has planets that can support life, then there are hundreds of billions of life-supporting planets in the universe. Within 55 light years of our own solar system, there are thousands of stars. 46 of these near neighbors are similar to the sun and can be expected to have planets and life, especially if colonization and migration have been going on for part of their 10 billion year lives.